Hello everybody, I chose to talk about Samsung. To start with, Samsung is a multinational conglomerate company headquartered in Samsung Town, which is in Seoul. Samsung was founded by Lee Ring-chul in 1938 as a trading company. It entered the electronics industry in the late 1960s, but it was until then it was known as a trading company. And since 1990s, Samsung has increasingly globalized its activities and electronics, particularly mobile phones and semiconductors have become its most important source of income. So coming to the process owners, availability process owner, performance tuning and capacity process owners. In availability, Samsung's availability is medium in the market. It's slowly growing since 2014 when Samsung Electronics started its mass production due to rapid increase in sales. Knowledge of the system software, network software and components of Samsung is high. Performance and tuning, Samsung is on a medium scale in it and it's gradually increasing its performance. The best competitor for Samsung in the market is iPhone, and Samsung has almost all the same performances which an iPhone has. This is a performance chart. You can see it's increasing. The one in green is iPhone, the red with Samsung, and purple is Motorola. So according to the years, you can just see it's increasing. And these are the net sales, and the graph shows that, you know, slowly it's going high. Coming to the capacity of Samsung, it's high and it takes the world's largest storage drive, crowned with 16 TB SSD. Samsung not only produces smartphones, but many other electronic products because of the capacity, storage, disk space, battery and etc. is high in Samsung. The production of Samsung is 50% in Vietnam. The production capacity is 240 million units and it's estimated to be 270 million in 2014. It's surprising, but just to let you know, the maximum capacity of Samsung production is 150 million for only in China. This shows attributes, knowledge of system software and components is high, the availability of Samsung is high, performance tuning, everything is high, and then knowledge of network software components is also high. Ability to read the documentation is not available in Samsung. Ability to work efficiently with IT developers is low, performance and tuning is medium, and then the capacity is high. Knowledge of software and knowledge of hardware, as you can see, high availability, performance and tuning is high, the capacity is medium. Ability to meet customers, availability is low, the performance tuning is also low, but the capacity is medium. Knowledge of applications is low, availability, performance is, and the capacity is medium. So knowledge backup is not available in Samsung, but performance and tuning is also low. However, the capacity is again high.